If you need Nahida, you should get her. If you want Nahida, you should get her. If you have the wishes saved up, you should get her. If you have artifacts, you should get her. If you don't have artifacts, you should get her. If you have a weapon for her, you should get her. If you don't have a weapon, you should get her. If you don't really want her, you should still get her. If you need her, if you don't need her, you do need her to get her. So, yeah, no, I'd get her. That's my recommendation.